It is the story that everyone is talking about tonight. We have new details about the weekend chase ending with a police-involved shooting on the south side. This was the scene, East Carson and 13th Streets, right at the end of the bar rush. Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani live tonight with what she has uncovered. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, I have learned that a Homestead police officer was right here at the intersection of Hayes and 8th Avenue early Sunday morning when he actually watched a driver run the light here at 8th Avenue, and that driver would not pull over for more than 5 miles until police fired. You are watching the chaos, confusion, and panic on a busy Southside Saturday night turned Sunday morning. The chase from Homestead to the city smashed cars and stopped here abruptly with gunfire. Police say 5 Pittsburgh police officers working off-duty details on the south side fired at the driver, who sources tell me was 32-year-old Donald Burris Jr. He and his passenger, who police say was Burris's mom, were shot.
Needless to say, it was a scary moment for the residents and visitors in the south side.
Pittsburgh Mayor Luke Ravenstahl says police and the DA are investigating, which includes looking at surveillance video during the chase from 8th Avenue to Carson Street, where dozens of people filled bars and sidewalks. Homestead's police chief says that his officers began the chase when Burris wouldn't pull over after running a red light. He tells me the chase down 8th reached 47 miles per hour, and that when it reached Pittsburgh and busy Carson Street, his officers backed off. But Pittsburgh police say the driver became a danger to everyone, slamming into cars and threatening lives when his officers fired.
Our officers are trained to make sure that they keep residents safe. At that moment, they felt that that was what they were doing.
Burris and his mother were taken to local hospitals where they are recovering from those gunshot wounds. Police tell us they do plan to file charges, including fleeing and eluding. And once this investigation is complete, there could be more charges. Reporting live in Homestead, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Marcy, thank you.